out all the stops for the Boyle family. I didn't think there'd be tall boys patrolling here tonight. Watch yourself, Corvo. They don't fool around. The good news is, once you get to the party, that mask of yours will let you blend right in. Enjoy your evening out with the folk of quality. Better you than me.
Corvo, is that what you dreamed of? All those months in Coldridge prison while waiting for the executioner? Wealth, beautiful women in the latest fashions, laughing and drinking Tibian wine. And what of the host, Lady Boyle? I can see all her tomorrows, and I know that either she dies tonight at your hand, or she'll live out her days, month after month, year after year, far away. Even as her fine clothes wear into tatters and her silken hair gets dull and gray. Half the city can see the lights from the party and they dream of the delights inside. Will you tear it all to pieces? Either way, it's Lady Boyle's last party.
stopped singing as they passed,
and they thought she was a witch.
You should have seen. Right through the rose bushes and tackled her. Dragged her back to that abbey.
And they call us stupid.
We had to get a notarized letter from the regent himself to get her back. But she hasn't been the same since.
I'm not surprised. I've heard stories.
I know you hear something.
Somebody! Help!
So bad if that damn fool Corvo had.
Job.
Teach him to best me at cards, the half-wit.
Party's indoors this time.
Another party game. It was fun for a season, but now?
What is it tonight?
Guess which is which. Their hair and makeup are identical.
Pendleton? What's he got to say to me?
Pendleton is a gutless, lying sack of shit. I hope he's paying you well for this.
It's damn cold tonight. Hurry up, and let's see...
By the outside! Guards, for me!
Huh?
Reveal yourself.
Here you are, assassin.
No. You horrible thing. You're going to do it, aren't you?
Please.
You can't stop yourself. What are you waiting for? Get it over with and let me go. Please. Please let me go.
Reveal yourself.
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
Oh, I'll find you.
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
You're here. I know you're here somewhere, scum. Damn! Someone's been killed! I know you're here!
I need assistance. Won't somebody help me?
Oh,
finds you. Go for the alarm! Guards, to me! No, no, please! Oh no, please!
I hope you enjoyed your evening, sir. But we'd best be on our way. Quickly. Pendleton said he would meet us here. I checked the wine cellar. Losing family gives a man a thirst.
I trust you enjoyed the Boyle's hospitality.
The masked criminal is believed to be hiding in a quarantine district. All citizens must report unexplained lights, odd sounds, and signs of conflict originating from evacuated buildings. Attention, Dunwall citizens.
You did it. And now we've done away with a woman, and a noble woman at that. But Boyle was a viper. She helped the Lord Regent kill the Empress. So I don't feel a thing for her.
I apologize that my note led to bloodshed. I was honestly trying to patch things up, but, well, you met Lord Shaw. Here, take this for your trouble.
You've had a long night, Corvo, but I fear it's not over. Havelock and Martin have already cooked up something more for you. They would like to see you now, in Havelock's chambers above the bar.
Corvo, the time has come. Everything we have done, everything that you have done, has served to make this moment possible.
The Lord Regent is exposed, Corvo. Vulnerable. And now everything is in place to strike at him. We're one step from the throne.
One man, one beating heart, is all that's left of the forces that brought this city to the brink of ruin.
It is simple, but it will be far from easy. The Lord Regent's paranoia has reached an all-time high. He has lost the support of the Overseers, the Parliament, his financial base, and he's lost Sokolov, who made his security technology. So at Dunwall Tower, he has consolidated every remaining loyal man around him.
He knows something is coming. He knows you are coming. And everything depends on him being correct. Piero will help you prepare. Then Samuel will take you close to the tower, near the waterlock. Last time you were there was the horrible day that all of this started. Now you will go there and end it. Good luck, Corvo.
I'm not sure what else we could say, other than our hopes are riding on you.
...is of 7 and 10 to the Abbey to be tested. As overseers, they will be well provided for and serve the well-being of the community and the city.
I once snuck into a party at the Brimsleys. Very strange it was, too.
That is not the vintage I asked for, you half-wit ox! No matter, just set it down. Leave both bottles and get out. I'm trying to write my memoirs!
Yes, yes, I tell her you will still need to study. And as Empress, you'll have proper tutors, one for each subject. And many personal servants. She asks if she'll have spies. Yes, I tell her, I suppose you will. And advisors. So many advisors your head will spin. She wants a cake maker. Well, I tell her you'll have a whole kitchen staff with an army of chefs. And of course she asks if she can have cake every day. And I say if that is your wish, my young Empress, which always makes her giggle. Sometimes she gets so sad remembering these things. They remind her of a poor mother. It's been 6 months, and Emily is resilient, but sometimes I can hear her crying when she thinks I'm asleep.
Hello, I am Calista, and I am Emily's teacher, and this is my lesson plan. Boring sums, boring history, boring geography, boring, boring, boring seven structures. Ugh, why can't we study sword fighting? And sailing, and monsters!
The copper wiring is making all the difference. Increasing the output by almost 50%, yet the whale oil still has too many impurities. I need to find a way to filter it myself if that idiot can't provide a better grade. Even the Academy doesn't have anything that will refine it to the specifications I require. Something new then. Excuse me, charcoal. A multiple chamber device. I feel confident.
Do you need me to build something for you? I can make anything, practically.
Hello to you, Corvo.
I imagine you made that masquerade a lively event. I doubt there will be another high society party that will live up to it.
Ready to face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of my say. Long past time.